market bubble. An economic bubble that occurs, for instance, in the stock market or cryptocurrency market when market participants drive prices up to unreasonable high levels. Now, Wall Street predicts another record-breaking year for the stock market, while the hedge fund manager Michael Burry, who famously predicted the financial collapse of 2008, says that we are in the market bubble of all time. So maybe we should wait for a better opportunity to invest. Well, the problem is that the money in your pocket that you worked hard for to earn will be less worth if you keep it there. This is also known as inflation, and in May it increased to 5% in the United States and up to 2% in Finland. Now, some might say it's not yet a problem, but it certainly can cause some concern. What to do? Will you invest, for instance, in the stock market where you have the potential of a market bubble, or keep your hard-earned money in your pocket that will melt away in its value? Well, I might have a solution. Remember, this is not investment advice. I'm just a random fitness dude on the internet. I'm not a financial advisor. But just like my workout routine, I like to keep my investment strategy simple, no matter what the economic outlook is. First, I like to weekly remind myself that my goal is to grow my portfolio past 100,000 euros. Usually the hardest is to grow past the 100,000, and then after that it becomes easier, for instance due to compounded returns. Now, most people don't have an investment plan, nevertheless have realistic financial goals. So to me it all starts with a realistic financial plan as well as investment strategy. Now, I have to warn you that my way of classifying my financial assets for growing my net worth is original. First, how do we get past an overvalued stock market that potentially is a bubble that's about to be burst? This makes me contemplate whether I should be keeping my money in my pocket, which will for sure melt away in its value. My solution is simple: sprinkle my money over time into the markets. This is also known as dollar cost averaging, or if you live in Europe, euro cost averaging. Now, I don't know if there's actually a European version of that. Anyways, my goal is to invest 20% of my salary into the markets. The key is to automate this, and most of this 20% that I invest goes into the leading US stock market index, the S&P 500. This stock market index guides the rest of the world's stock market indexes, and it's cheap. Now, a small part I invest into the controversial cryptocurrencies. Part of it goes into Bitcoin and part of it goes into Ethereum. This is risky, but I'm well aware of my own personal biases. But I believe that the blockchain technology behind these currencies is the greatest technological innovations since the internet. And these two cryptocurrencies or crypto assets, whatever you want to call them, are leading the innovation. And I want to be part of this revolution. I only invest into cryptos the amount of money that I'm ready to lose. The point that I'm making here is to become indifferent of the market changes so you can invest your time into yourself by developing more high income skills. My personal goal is to build a scalable business that earns me money while I sleep, so I can invest more money into the stock market. Right now we're at the early stage of our startup and we've had some issues with our funding, and this means unfortunately that I can't invest 20% of my salary into the stock markets and cryptocurrencies. That's why I have over 6 months of cash savings at hand. And this is not optimal, but it's part of being a startup entrepreneur. And anyways, who cares about any leisure activities? And I don't have any social life, so who cares? No, I'm just kidding. The key is to invest into your know-how as well as into dealing with uncertainty. And I think that's the currency of the future. So here's some food for thought for you. Remember that when you work 9 to 5, you're trading your time for a salary. But if you stay consistent, investing part of your salary into a stock market fund like the S&P 500, you're likely to become rich in 20 to 30 years. Does that sound reasonable to you? Or would you be ready to take a leap of faith, building even harder on your know-how, sometimes without pay, so you can earn a lot long-term, even when you sleep? Because my aim is to automate my investment strategy, I now can focus more on my real work, earning me more instead of me just being on my computer refreshing my internet browser looking at the price quotas of the stock market and cryptocurrencies. This then leads to less stress and better sleep. I used to be tired a lot, but then when I started to implement this simple investment strategy as well as lifestyle, I've now become more rested, which allowed me more time to enjoy the things that I actually like to do, such as working out. And working out, of course, then also increases your productivity so you can earn more. Now we come full circle in my investment lifestyle so we can get compound returns in both finance and fitness by keeping things simple. In summary, ultimately my goal is to have an investment strategy that is so simple even a 3-year-old understands it, so I can invest more time into my personal know-how as well as into my personal health. And if you want to do the same, remember to watch the 2 videos at the end of this one. Now smash the like button if you found this video valuable. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.